pure college. I have heard some great things, and I know you guys are in safe hands. The principal, the dean, everybody, they gave me sort of a background about your college. And I know you're in a place where you will grow as a person and not just as an engineer. That you will definitely, but you will also grow as a person.
And I'm really happy for you because you are in that space today. So now, when these guys called me to give a motivational speech to you guys, I wasn't really sure. I was like, but I'm not an engineering student.
But to come back to what I want to talk about today, I cannot really impart you wisdom, but I can talk about how I felt when I entered college.
And how I felt when I left it, about my story of how I reached here. Because for me, my plan was very clear. I wanted to do English honors.
Then I wanted to master's in psychology and apply for IAS. I wanted to be an IAS officer. And here I am today. So as I said, I was naive,
I was shy, I had stage fear. But one thing I knew was that I wanted to be different and I wanted to make a difference. But I also ran away from my first dramatic audition. So that is how shy I was. I didn't give wings to my little dream of becoming an actor because I was too shy, as I said. What changed? I started believing in myself. You know, college is a place where you nurture your ideas, you nurture yourself, you become who you want to be. It's very important. These years are going to be the foundation
of who you are going to be when you grow up. For me, my college life, the college that I studied, it changed the way I thought. It made me more confident, it gave me wings to fly, and that's why I am confident enough today to stand here and talk to you guys. Trust me, on my freshers day, I was sitting like one of you guys and looking at this lady, that pretty lady, talking about something. I couldn't hear anything. All that I knew was, I wish I could be on that stage someday, giving a speech somewhere. Give yourself time, give your talent time. Somebody actually, one of my co-stars, gave this piece of wisdom where he said, don't let your talent die with you. If you have a talent, nurture it. We are engineering, but also pursue that. It's very important. But always believe in your own talent because you're also here among them. There are a lot of directors, actors I know in my industry who became directors and actors because they left their comfort zone, they left their jobs, engineering jobs, very comfortable jobs, earning a lot of money, but they weren't happy. When you get out of college, you will understand that more than money, what is important is peace of mind. And you will find it if you follow your dreams. So believe in yourself, follow your dreams, have fun in college. Lots of love to you all. And thank you for giving me so much love today. I will leave you now to party and have fun. And I've had great fun here. And I hope that whatever I said, it disturbs your mind a little bit. Thank you so much. Thank you.